What was most attractive to me about the Max Bishop character, there's a lot of physical acting that takes place. There's a lot more going on in his head than what's coming out of his mouth. And that needed to be communicated through body language, facial expressions. There's a big physicality piece to being Max Bishop. And I knew that that was going to be a challenge.